Hello everyone and welcome to another IA Roadkill Gaming video. We are playing Farming Simulator 19 and we are in New Woodshire with normal economy and trying to achieve 10 million in bank. We are playing on the PlayStation 4 and this is episode 41. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe buttons, please. Thank you. So this is going to be quite a bit of time lapse. It was over 4 hours in the creating. I would also like to say that this will be the last episode for a while. I am having rotator cuff repair surgery. This morning, the day of this release of this video, and hopefully I will be in the recovery room, not in too much pain, but I'm not sure when I will be back to making videos. But I plan on coming back, so enjoy. It just dawned on me, I shouldn't have bailed this. I wanted to leave it for putting in the bunker silo. That's already been harvested. We are going to stack the bales right here for now. I never know if I get it turned on or not without having the help window on. Ah, darn it. Ah. Not smart. Not smart at all. Where's the train? Oh, that was good. I could have gotten big trouble there. I hate it when it does that. You know what? I think I might know the button that's supposed to do that. Okay, so let's unload it. Oops. Right there. Unload bales, unload here. And I normally just drive off. I think maybe if I do the triangle now, that will reset it. See, let's back up and pick them up. Now when it grabs the last two, no, I didn't do it. Never mind. I hate that it goes over there like that. That just bothers me. Thought I had a bale underneath there. Evidently it popped out. Did it pop out over there while I was driving? I think I got them all. That sure looks like a bale up there though, doesn't it? I thought I got them all. I did not get that one. Okay. All right, let's get this little corner up here done. No. Limit to fields. That was close. I just about ruined this field. Although, needed to touch that up. There's a hole in that other field right there. Let's see what he does, a worker. And I'm going to go get the big plow cultivator. So after it's plowed, it needs to be lined. All right. Guess I'll go get the lime wagon. Forgot where I was going there. Oh yeah, I didn't get much. Oh, come on. There we go. I didn't get much lime in this wagon last time. Because we were out of money. Oh! I used to be able to do that without all the tires on here. Come on. Pass each other. Well, we'll see if the worker can do it now. Thinking maybe I better doctor this edge first. Oh, what's up with that? I must have drifted. All right. I'm gonna go get the big yellow cultivator plow. Missed it. There we go. Big Blue needs to be on this cultivator plow. Cultiplow. Oh, I thought those were spots he missed, but that's grass spots. Hello, lantern. All right, there is a miss. And I think this is a miss. Two more little misses. Oh, and he's gonna cover it up right there. Nope. What are you doing? Hope that's over far enough to get my plowing. Oops. But what is that little spot? There we go. I did it again. I ran out of gas. Oh man. And this one's almost out of gas. Diesel. Stuff. What are you doing? I set it on cruise control. Why did it back up? Never run out of fuel before. And I've run out of fuel twice now in this series. Okay, well this is going to be a time lapse because that is granny slow. I did not remember that. Okay, we're just going to stop it there. Whoops. And now I'll fill the tractor up. So I'm going to put the sugar beets in this field. I think there were sugar beets in this field when I bought it. Maybe. And it is, I didn't know there was a gauge on it, but I just happened to jump off my tractor and see it right there. It's just under a quarter. Self-priming. So I'm putting grass in this field. I put grass in the 1-6. I put grass in 16 and plowed that together with the no number field. And I'm going to put sugar beets, and I don't remember the number of that field. But I am planning on doing corn, and probably the big field clear way out. And I'm going to do, what else is there? Maybe that's it. Maybe I'll just do a lot of corn.
Okay, that grass field is done. And I'm going to go out on a limb here and say I've got way too many fields. Oh my goodness. I think I've been doing this for 4 hours. Real time. Because it's on one for speed. All right, we want sugar beets, because we're crazy. Oh, I do too. That is so freaky. Oh. Darn car. Well, I guess I could turn around right there anyway. Goodly. Weird looking. Little flowers, or little leaves, I guess. So, I think I have come to that decision. I am going to do the corn across the stream in all of those fields, I think. Pretty sure. But we're going to do that at a different time because I think we've spent enough time on this episode. One o'clock. Oh, you know what I haven't checked is price for soybeans lately. Ooh, I might have to think about putting some water in the pig pen. And I do have a little smidgen of wheat I can give the chickens. Okay, so, Ooh, it was right there. Soybeans. It stopped at 17.25. Well, darn it. We want higher than that. So, I guess it'll just stay in the silo for a while. Sugar beets are going down. And I say 250 is a pretty good price. Holy cow. That's all right. We're giving these sugar beets to the pigs. Corn is at 8. And I'm looking at the wrong pages. Corn, 965. Sugar beets, 280 something. So yeah, that's not that good. Eggs, 35. Eggs are low. Soy, 1998. Yeah. Oats, 1307. Well, stuff's gonna have to come up. We got a little barley in there at 669. Yeah, 714. Don't know if that's worth getting rid of. Hey, he finished while I was goober gabbing. Did he get it all up here? That looks pretty good. Now, did I have any seed left over or did I grab it? Before I was so rudely interrupted by being cut off by the recording, I grabbed the seed. There might be a bag or two at the store. But the rest of the fields are across the stream. Well, that is going to wrap up this episode. I would like to thank everyone who stayed to watch the entire video. If you found it enjoyable, I would appreciate it if you would... Ooh, I took that sign off. Like I was saying, if you liked it, I would appreciate it if you would hit the like button. If you want to see more, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And if you want to leave a comment, you may do so below. With that said, I would like to wish everyone, including you, a very wonderful day. Goodbye for now.